Youth hockey coaches in China have sent 20 of their best players to Ames, Iowa. The athletes, ages 6 to 12, are training with ISU Cyclone hockey coach Al Murdoch. Murdoch was in China last year for the World University Games and networked with the coaches while he was there. So the athletes are now here. They're staying in the ISU dorms, eating the food, and getting some valuable instruction. Cyclone hockey coach Al Murdoch training 20 of China's top young hockey players, ages 6 to 12.
Hockey is still a developing sport worldwide, and in China in particular, with their large population, they're building a lot of ice arenas, and they got a lot of kids playing. So we want to help them be organized so we can keep growing the great sport of hockey. And by growing it, that helps us too. Perhaps we'll get some outstanding players that'll play at Iowa State, maybe go on to the NHL afterwards.